Once you have your passwords safely stored in MyGlue, we have two extra handy ways to access them. The first of these is the Google Chrome extension. Chrome has been a super popular web browser since its launch in 2008. One of the many aspects leading to its popularity is the use of extensions. Many developers and providers have developed excellent light applications to increase productivity, to capture, manipulate, and present data across a number of web applications. The MyGlue Chrome extension allows you simply to access your passwords and log into websites securely and efficiently without leaving the login window. Let's see it in action with a supplies company website. First, Grace logs into the Chrome extension. From any web page, she can now open MyGlue, browse to a password list, and select it to visit that website. One click to log in from here. Also, if she visits the website directly, she'll see the MyGlue icon next to the password field. Clicking the icon opens up the suggested password for Builder Pro. Again, this is now a one-click login. From the extension, searching for passwords is also easy. Simply type a few characters here. Clicking on the password title opens up the record, allowing Grace to reveal the password or copy it to her clipboard, ready for use. She can also click the link here to view the password in MyGlue and make any changes there. Another place you'll want efficient access to your passwords is on your mobile device, and the MyGlue app is available in Apple's App Store and Google's Play Store, and works in a very similar fashion to the Chrome extension. We encourage you to download it and start using it for your passwords. I use this app every day.